Let me ask play first. Sand's fine. Not awesome. We need to draw a island, but we have a cantrip and a 2/1, so. No island there. Hopefully we draw it this turn. Two one vultures. Okay. Come on, island. All right, got an island. So I think we just bash, see if he blocks, and then run out of 3/1. Deal. Here come the flyers. Two one reacher. So here I just play this guy. Then next turn I probably Gorilla Warcry, then or Symbol of Unsummoning, and then Gorilla Warcry the following turn. Either way, he's gonna have to leave that guy back. He's got nothing? Oh, he's probably got destroy target attacking creature. So we're gonna Gorilla Warcry here and then attack, I think. I think that's best because if he has destroy target attacking creature, we want to not die to that. Boom. Got you, bro. Read you like a book. Take six. And we get a card out of the deal. Passing the turn again. Does he have another one? I mean, here I think I just bash and then play. If he wants to trade, that's fine, then play another guy. He might have another one, but, so be it. Nope, so he's at 11. We have another guy coming in. I'm gonna play my mountain just in case I'm gonna draw a card off this symbol, so. Yep, that guy does not do much right now. Could have the Squall, which is 2 damage each flyer. That's a card I have to worry about. Sure, so we're just gonna bash. Feeling pretty good about this game. Alright, got there. Ooh, we were drawing some spicy ones. All right, Artifact Blast, is that relevant? He's got Yoshin's Shoulder, that's not a huge deal. Have another Warcry, which is pretty good against him, to be fair, but I don't think we need it. Still like Fire Tempest, just kind of a catch-up card. Yoshin's Shoulder to kind of buy us some time. Yep, I think I like it as is. Woo!